We're back here at the corner of 4th Avenue and 7th Street Northwest at the old high water mark from the 69 flood, and now we're ready to add the new high water mark from the flood of 2011. With the help from the city of Minot with an exact GPS reading, this is the exact level for where the water was on June 26 at the peak of the flood. Well, there it is. It's nothing fancy, but a glaring reminder of the devastation that flowed through here for weeks and the height of it at June 26, 2011.